Here we are on this very wet day. Fortunately, it's the only day to video on the water, as she's getting pulled out tomorrow. But despite that, she still looks very good. What a head turner, what a beautifully kept boat. She's a joy to look at and feels very good once you're on board, very sturdy. This is the cockpit, and I haven't left the hatch open for obvious reasons. And she does look good. I will return and video her out of the water when she's dry.